What are the Trojan asteroids? Well, let's begin by going back over 4 billion years when the newly formed solar system consisted of trillions of tiny little rocky and icy objects. Many of these objects came together to form the planets. The majority of the others were scattered into the distant reaches of our solar system and beyond, but not all of them. Some of them are pristine asteroids that now orbit with Jupiter in 2 huge swarms leading and trailing the planet. They're known as the Trojan asteroids. They're really, really mysterious, and we think that they come from the outer solar system. They're also really special in terms of understanding the evolution of the solar system and understanding the evolution of the planets, because they have remained gravitationally stable for over billions of years. And astronomers have only been able to study these distant and enigmatic small bodies from Earth. But all of that is about to change. NASA's Lucy mission will embark on a 12-year journey to visit these primitive asteroids. And it's going to be really exciting because it'll be the first time that we are able to see these objects up close. So what are the Trojan asteroids? They're asteroids that orbit with Jupiter around the sun that ultimately hold the clues to the formation of our solar system.